my father over the last few years campaigning for his release, you end up reading a lot of things about him and watching a lot of interviews. And I came across this quote that he said to CNN about 15 years ago, and it essentially says that he believes that you can't have dignity unless you have freedom as a person. And therefore campaigning for democracy isn't political, it's a moral duty.